A cerumen impaction is a blockage of the outer ear that prevents the sound from getting through or prevents visualization of the deeper structures of the ear canal and eardrum, or prevent a hearing technology such as a hearing aid from functioning appropriately. If you've been diagnosed with a cerumen impaction, we recommend you get it resolved if it is causing you a problem. People oftentimes ask, after having their ear cleaned under a microscope, which is how we resolve cerumen impactions, what should they do to clean their ear? The answer is, you should do nothing. The wax in your ear is natural and good. It protects the ear canal skin by creating a protective barrier from bacteria, and it will migrate out on its own. So we recommend that you do not stick anything in your ear. There is an old wives' saying, do not stick anything smaller than your elbow in your ear, and we find that to be true as well. Interestingly, if you look on the back of a Q-tip box, it actually says, do not stick them in your ear. So we strongly recommend you do not do that either. If you have problems with wax or cerumen management or repeat cerumen impactions or are concerned about wax management, please do not hesitate to contact us. You can get more information at our website, www.azhear.com, or call us at 602-307-9919.